Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Vintage Games episode here on the channel. Today we're going to be playing Doom 64, which is a 1997 game from the Nintendo 64. Of course, they re-released it. So I thought I'd just do a couple of videos on it, as it's for the Vintage Games series. I hope you enjoyed the GoldenEye videos. There's more of them to come. Let's go. Start a new game. Yeah, we'll be gentle. We're gonna shoot first then. Wee. Ah, haha. You're dead. Get everything we can from this room. Right, time for the next room. Yeah, we need a blue key for this door. I played it a bit off video just to see what it was like. There's a big ass guy that needs three bullets up there. I mean, it's a pretty easy game to say, it's from quite a while ago. Yeah, we'll go back down here now. Where do you come from? Strange child. Yeah, it's a shoot on sight job. You did. Jeez. Game's strange. I'll upload some shorts for you too. Ooh, this game's strange. I found the exit. I'm going to get a yellow key from. This is like a maze. Get a red key from. Game, man. We'll search this area. Anyway, thanks for watching today's episode of Doom 64 on the Vintage Games series. I don't know where it is, but it's episode 1 of the Doom 64 anyway. Thanks for watching. Bye.